Hello everyone. In today's video, I will show you how to use a free utility to test your Mac memory or RAM. RAM is one of the essential parts of your computer. Therefore, you should make sure that your computer memory is in good condition. There are times that a faulty RAM or a defective memory can cause all sorts of problems, such as blue screens, random crashes, failure to boot, freezes, random restarts, and so on. To test your Mac memory, first go to kellycomputing.net. This is the developer's page. If you can see this page, go to Safari Preferences, click on Privacy tab, and make sure Block All Cookies is unchecked. Click on the hamburger icon, click on Download, and now you can see REMBER icon. Click on it, and one more time, and it starts to download. Click on DMG file, double click. This is REMBER icon. Click on it and drag it to your Mac hard drive or SSD and drop it in your applications folder. Double click on REMBER icon. As you can see, your Mac OS does not allow you to open this application because it's from a third-party developer. Click Cancel. Go to your System Preferences in your Applications folder. Click on Security and Privacy icon and make sure General tab is selected. As you can see, REMBER was blocked from use because it's not from an identified developer. Just click on this button, Open Anyway. One more time, click Open. And this is the first screen you will see. You can leave everything here as it is, amount of memory to allocate for testing, all, I just leave it as it is, and number of loops, one, I also leave this one as it is. Then click on test to test your memory or to test your RAM. It will take about 6 or 7 minutes. So I will stop recording and I will be back when REMBER finishes testing. All right, I'm back. As you can see, I have no problems with my RAM. And this message tells me that this is the total amount of physical memory that the computer has installed. If this figure is not showing the correct amount of memory, there may be a problem with one or more installed DIMMs. DIMMs stands for Dual Inline Memory Module. So this is how you can check whether your Mac memory is the cause of problems you have with your laptop or desktop. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for watching.